Famous duos. We kind of did this with a BFF topic, and I was like, okay, who would Priya be best friends with outside of this universe? I feel like they could be like Meredith and Christina, but Meredith and Christina are so, they're like a lot more aggressive, like less passive aggressive. And I think Jen and Priya can be more passive aggressive.
Firefly Lane, have y'all heard of it?
Yeah, wait, yeah.
The casting is great in it because there's a lot of time jumps over the, it's like kind of chronicles the story of these two best friends. Like they'll share a pint of ice cream, they'll just show up at each other's house. You know, it's a very specific type of like friend. And I don't know if like Priya and Jen are necessarily like that, but I think that they would be there for each other at a moment's notice.
We do get to see that flashback at the beginning of this season, but also it would be cool to see like that first day they met, like when they went to the When Harry Met Sally like screening on their dorm floor, like what would happen to them like 10, 20 years from now? Like that's so crazy to think, like, whoa.
We can do it. We can still play college age and we can play 30s, okay?
Yes, yeah. We can, we're at V8. We're 26.
We can play anything.
I think I'm going to compare Priya and Jen to Kelly and Mariana from Foster's in Good Trouble, because they do always like try to see the other person's point of view, even if like they can't understand it fully.
That makes me think of the Bold Type.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. That's a great three friendship. Is Jane, Priya, and Sutton Jen?
I can see that. There's like one episode where they go to a sex shop and all of this stuff. So I feel like it's also kind of very reminiscent of this episode.
Freeform's so awesome. Like they always do. They do that on Good Trouble too, where like everyone has a different viewpoint, but you can still understand each other and like, you know, coexist. This is now an ad for Freeform television.
Weekdays, 8 o'clock, 7 central.
Yeah.